Multiple crews battling a fire at a Green Bay plant today. It happened just before noon at Procter & Gamble on Eastman Avenue. The size of the building made it hard to contain the blaze. Employees were evacuated and there were no injuries. The Green Bay Metro Fire Department says the fire started in a paper machine.